Have you ever wondered what happens after you tap your credit card on a card reader? Or when you check out from an online store? How does money move from your card to the seller's account? In order for credit card and debit card payments to work, two banks are involved: issuers and acquirers. The issuing bank or issuer is the bank that issued you the card. And the acquiring bank or acquirer is the bank that acquires the funds on behalf of the merchant. Issuing and acquiring services can be offered by traditional banks, but that's not always the case. For example, Capital One, the third largest issuer in the United States, didn't provide retail banking services until 2005. Issuers and acquirers play distinctly different roles in the payment process. Issuers approve or deny card applications, determine credit limit, verify that funds exist in cardholders' accounts, and make decisions about whether to decline or authorize transactions. Acquirers provide and maintain merchant bank accounts, process payments, and hold funds for sellers. Both institutions play a role in payment security. They should both deploy tools to detect signs of fraud, money laundering, and other suspicious activity. We should also briefly touch on payment processors too. These services handle the technical aspects of the payment process and act as an intermediary between merchants and acquirers. Some sellers choose to secure acquiring bank services separate from their processing provider, but for the sake of simplicity, many choose acquiring services through their processor. When you use your card, the issuer and acquirer have to instantly agree on the details of the transaction. If they don't, you won't be able to fill up your gas tank or buy that new pair of shoes. For this, they rely on card networks like Visa and MasterCard. It's true that some card networks like American Express and Discover act as both a card network and an issuing bank, but that's a topic for another video. At the end of the day, if you can just remember, issuers issue cards and acquirers acquire funds. If you would like to learn more about the payment process, you can click on the link in the description or visit chargebacks911.com.